Hello, this will be a quick video demonstrating just one solution to one shading exercise where we're going to do A complement intersect B where A and B overlap. As you know, the first thing, your first job is to decide whether the two sets are overlapping, disjoint, or one is a subset of the other. We're only going to do one example where A and B, so I'm going to mark them here. A and B are overlapping, and that's the universal set. So we'll mark that everywhere. So that's clear. A and B are overlapping. Now, in the first quadrant, we're going to shade A complement. So I'm going to mark that here. This is going to be A complement. Now, what do I shade for A complement? Everything that is in the universal set marked with a U that is not in A. So I'm going to shade that is outside A. Okay, so all of that is A complement, but not only that, this other pieces as well. So we're shading everything that is in the universal set but not in A. So A remains unshaded. Next, in red, I'm going to shade B. Just mark that like that. Okay, so I'm only going to shade B. B is everything in side B. Okay, so it's both. That is now inside B. Everything in B is shaded. And the combination of two, because I'm doing intersect, complement intersect B, not union, intersect. So everything that is shaded in both. So I go by each region. This outside region here, it's shaded in the first, it's not shaded in the second, so it remains unshaded in the third. This piece here is not shaded here, so not shaded here. The center piece here, the intersection, is not shaded here, is shaded here, so it's a not shaded here because intersect means it's shaded in both. So we have here yellow, we have here red, and so what I'm going to do is I'm going to shade this in orange. And that is my solution for A complement intersect B.